Hello, hello. Liam here. Found a game called Gatling Gears, which is $9.99 on Steam. It's like a twin stick shooter. It looks really interesting, so I thought I'd give it a go. You don't get many twin stick shooters like this. It's also co-op, I'm just going to do it on my own at the moment. Let's see how good this game is. Nice colourful game, so always like nice colourful games. As the only twin stick shooters are normally zombie games at the moment. But it should be quite an interesting good game. Taking a while to load. Some epic music. Gatling gears. Like a man's getting that robot, one that you control. There we go. Oh god. Back to the shooting range. Let me change the sound a bit different, a bit lower I think. Like the music should be about that. Is that a bit down? You could hear me a bit better than you if you want to hear me. So I guess they're on my side, but I'm in the camp. It's a big tank. I'm this little teeny tank and there's loads of massive ones here. It's not very fair. Maybe I'm the best tank of all. Do I carry on walking? Oh! I can shoot now. Oh. No, don't let him get away. Oh, I've got a screw thingy. A gear. That's what he collects. What the hell? Oh. Is that a good guy or what? I'm not meant to shoot them. What's going on? Oh, I've got rockets in, you right click. That's wild cool. Graphics seem nice and colourful so far. Oh, I'm out of rockets, I think. It's not letting me shoot. What am I doing now? Oh. That was space, and that was a weird grenade thing. Guess I've got to get in with this now. Didn't exactly say, did it? I'm stuck. Oh, we've got a bit of a glitch here. Oh, that'll do. No, my gears. I want my gears. Oh, I got them. What the hell? I've got to guess the keys. Does that freeze time? Why aren't the keys coming up? They froze them. Oh god! That was shift, I think. That was one cool move. Oh god! Oh god. Those are missiles. Those are missiles. far gone when you get here. Got him. He's moving. Yeah. Those missiles are cool. Press E. Oh, it actually came up then. Upgrades. I got 3 gold. Maybe that's my missile, or maybe that's my gun. Because they're all equipped. Just improve my normal gun. Left rotates. Ooh. How cool. Hello. Where we go now then? What a cool robot. Oh no, we're being attacked. Oh god! Oh my god, what are they? Run! Run, Gatling gear, run! Oh. This is too cool, the music's epic. Oh. It must be a little bit too loud. Because it's pretty loud on mine. There you go. Oh, this is epic. Oh god. Oh, I got hit. I love it, it sounds so colourful. Get out of here. The bridge is gonna break. Oh, no, oh, flamethrowers. Oh, good word. Is that ours? It just blew up. Jeez, this game's epic. Uh oh, I'm gonna die. I need to get the spanner. There's a spanner! Yes! That's so goddamn good, let me go! Oh my god! Oh my god, I need this is crazy! Go away! So much is happening! Back at the training bit. Shit. It's not working, I'm gonna die. Bitch. You go to hell and you die. Oh, why am I dying again? spammer. Need another spanner. Where's that shot bomb? Oh god. Oh, it's bombed from the sky. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Yeah, spanner. These are mighty. Of the graphics. They're pretty good for a cheap game. This is my sort of game. Oh god, I got hit twice. I'm running for my life. Yeah. Oh god. They're mighty. Oh, he's not. Oh, I nearly died again. I'm so close to dying all the time. But I still ain't died yet. There's also a survival mode in this. So I don't know if that'd be any good. Imagine Scam and Colt being quite good. I don't want to play with mine. How come I got a spanner? I'm just getting me dead. Got that space. Some grenade things. Where are they coming from? Oh, they're everywhere. I need to move the person down there. Oh, no bullets. OJ. Yeah, boy. We've been attacked. So it's like the future war. I didn't die. How amazing. Boy, that was good. Let's do the next one then. Ramparts. Ramparts. Oh, look at the destruction everywhere. Is that for me or what? Oh, this is shot. None available, where's my gold? I didn't get any gold. Unlockables. No, no unlockables. Here we go. All over again. Jesus. Don't get lonely, dude. No, it's not lonely. Oh, this is invasion, is this? Whoa. I've had enough of you! That was good. Can't miss that gear. So I'm Gatling Gear. The music's really good, really suits the scene. I think the graphics and sound effects are top notch so far. Gameplay is pretty good, you've got all these kind of weapons. If you're looking for something different to play, you can always try out this game, it's pretty good. Damn good. Especially with a friend, it'd probably be even better. Islands, Jesus. This game's crazy. I played anything like it. Oh, the bomb. Bitch, explodes. Whoa, I needed that. I need a gear now. Look at that bomb. There's another one. She's got another one. What was that? Jesus. Hope they ain't got no nuclear bombs. Still haven't died, have I? Wonder if you can. This is medium difficulty. I always like doing the medium difficulties because that's always the best to do. It's not too easy, not too hard. fuckle. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I died. For the first time. Oh, regenerate. I don't mean life you get, I didn't even say. I think it's infinity. I've only died once so far, it's pretty good. Space is definitely the best for these big group men. Oh my god, here we go. Can't dodge their bullets. I hope this video ain't too long, because I'm enjoying myself here. Did it. I only died once, which is good. Oh. Cool, look at that score. New best score. That's pretty good. I don't know how long the video is, because I didn't time it or anything. Let's hope it's not too long. If you want me to continue, I will. If you want to, I'm really enjoying the game. I really recommend it so far. As you probably think, it probably comes repetitive for what you're doing is shooting people, machines and stuff like that, but nice graphics, nice sound and music, as you probably can see. It's a nice fun game for $9.99 on Steam. I'll put a link in the description so you can find out more. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.